Snap that. Let's go to career mode. Yeah. Well then, that must be telling us something then. We're back to the shower. Oh, hello. No, there's ones in Kamarnock. There's a security guard one for the bank or driver and thingy in Kamarnock. Who? Which one? Me or Jared? I'm not allowed to! Since said government some local authorities decided to put nice shiny metal bands around my wrists. That's when I was in. Right. I work in a theatre and it went kinda tits up because I was carrying apparently an offensive weapon to work. So I got the shiny new. This is when I got the shiny new handcuffs and locked in the back of a cell. Then charged for it, did 200. Then two. Aye, there was. There's multiple cells. So I got charged to do 220 hours, did them. But it's when I was sitting in the cell and there was this Irishman kept on ringing the bell and asking if he could go home now. And he's like, can I go home now? No. Oh. The police were getting so pissed off. They told him, right, the next time you turn off that, press that button for that buzzer, we're going to take you out, put you in a different cell without a buzzer in it. Okay. And as he walked in the hall, you had the two officers walk all the way back up. You go, what is it now? Can I get a cup of tea? No. Fucked off again from the desk, just turned off the buzzer. Went, fuck it, I'm not listening to that buzzer name here. So just, why no? What? Yeah. But it flashes to see which cell it is. So it'd be kinda pointless, to be quite honest, you know what I mean? Oh, come on, stop syncing my data for Farming Simulator 15 because it's the only particular game I can play right now on, but I could play GTA, but I really cannot be arsed playing GTA. Oh, fuck. Yay, fantastic! Right, that one. Which one's which? No. Have they brought out any new maps? No, oh, they didn't bring out anything. Shut your hole, you dirty bastard. Shut up, you. Well, of course they're gonna bring back maps. They were already there in the first place, you dunce. He's going back to the future. But I don't want to go back to the future. But how can you go back? Oh, right, never mind. Stupid question. Thomas A. 96 is now following. I don't know that yet. Sexual. Oh shit, press start. Press A to start. Wasn't paying attention. That went insane of what you were doing there, Jared. Oh fuck, pardon me. Where's this big bastard then? I'll grab me and right, okay. What now? What's that? Oh, I want that. How do you do that? At the moment I'm downloading Gears of War, so... but I've got a... I got some for I got the Xbox version, the recard thing that gives you the code and shit. It came with Anya skin and Superstar Gold skin for online and some gun thing, fish, whatnot. So that's what it gave me. Quite happy about that. Driving around in a big tractor, Tom? Yep, I'm on fun. Having a fun time. There you go. Right, there you go. I haven't stopped on that. Oh shit! Pattern half. Oh, don't need that fish. Start yet. Hold it away now.
Oh, I'm driving. Happy.
Oh, I've left the side of the fucking thing then. I'll put it in the car. Stop the bus, I need a wee. Oh, I can do this for the night. How much? Oh, back up and get my
seats. Shooty seats. Shooty machine shoes.
Ow, my elbow. Flash of light. Look at my flash of light. Ooh, my flash of light. Flashing lights. Oh, my sheet thing is over here. Oh, bastard. Oh, hay bale. My tractor's trying to get a hay bale there. Which one? Oh, is that the guy that falls into his friend shop? He goes, oh, hey, Ron.
Hey, Bill. Ow, that kind of hurt.
Hey Bill!
Oh no!
Hey Ron.
Ow, I'm gonna hurt.
Let's go back to this. Oh no, you can't do that. Oh shit, funny boys. He's a new witness. Oh, for fuck's sake. That one bank heist that we tried to do, you fucking drive around that fucking tractor. I remember it fine dandy. It's funny for off-road. And I can't see my chat. My chat has decided to not work. My jet is broken. You know what, Reese? You just go on heel. You know what? Just go on heel. I would drive a truck on a big fucking red trail. Oh, bloody batty boy, batty boy. That's a tree. Son of a bitch. I'm going past the combine house. So I want to go to. Acu bomb. Stompatron. Fill my truck. For what? Doing what? We need for what? Doing what? Involves computers, I swear to God. There we go, finally got the chat back. No. Oh, shit. Never mind. Your cement's not up to standards, dear sir. No. That's just door knocker. Knock on the door for a second. Go to the gym. Oh, bloody hell. Fairway, what the fuck's fairway? If in doubt, Google it. Make out everything you can find on the internet. Why? That's fine. Great. Choo-choo. Alright, James. Then we're by train. 16 minutes. Oh, I know. Fancy you. Fuck's sake. Wait, one with the traffic? Pardon. East Gilbride and Barnes. Yeah, it could be Cumbria. Oh, that's funny. Oh dear. Great Cumbria. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, here we go. I'm faffing about with the iPad now. Here we go. You can take the 2-2 train. Oh, 2-2. No, you know. That's a lie. Why? Hi, LA. £200. It doesn't go into your bank. There you go, the account number that goes to your name and then much goes into it and what you need it for and what course you will be doing. Yeah, here it is. Guess what, Reese? I will be back then to next for Comic-Con this year. And I'm going to be in Birmingham in December instead of November. It's because Insomnia is outdoors in the Rico Arena. It's too small. It's too small, so we need to go to Birmingham. Yes, I would love another cup of tea, mother. I know, that is a lovely iPad there. I know, mother. Well, I will in a sec. Go to mother. Not mine. I'm going to have my tea. I had a fry up because I'm a wee fat too. And I was hungry. Bag. Fast eating bag. Same pruning. Wet. Pop goes your face when the bullet hits it. Ping. Goes the butthole. Close cover. Open cover. Close. Oh, you filthy bastard, you are, Jack. Fuck me. Companies. Wait, how much shit? Yeah, don't worry, he's still here. Fuck's sake, fuck's sake, fuck's sake. Growing ready. Ready to harvest, remove tops. Tops? What top? Oh. Right. That one, 23. What? Fuck. There was no multiplayer for. There was no multiplayer for Zombie. No, there wasn't. There never has. There wasn't. I can't be bothered right now, but I'll. Okay, you know what? I'll take your word on it. Whatever. I don't know what I'm doing in the game. Indeed. Half the things I type into indeed send me to the United States. It's all to do with the federal government and armored vehicles and stuff. I'm gonna send an armored vehicle with a fucking big ass shotgun. Aye, come Navy truck, I'll shoot you in the face. Oh. There we go. No one needs to know. How much? 75%. Don't need it. Don't need. Really? Back up. Special child. That's what you're supposed to be doing. Taking the whole field by storm. Yeah. Don't hit the tree. Don't hit the tree. Don't hit the tree. Don't hit the tree. Do not hit the tree. Do not hit the tree. No! Shut up, Jared. We're not stuck in the tree. You ram that tree. Oh, oh. I'll just take that. It lags like hell. You don't have the. It's not for Windows 10. Windows 8 is Windows 10. We just don't go on it. Windows 10. I can't get it. They can't. Look, there's nothing wrong with it. Can't do anything. No. I want to get the email from saying that I've got it. Then I will. Right? Farm simulator. I find it quite enjoyable, to be quite honest. If you don't like it, that's your own opinion. I'm just playing a game. I'm a game. I play different genres of games. Shush. And Airsoft is like playing Metal Sims. Yeah, no, I ain't doing it in real life for a reason. Oh shit. Because I can. And technology! See, no. Do you know this year they fucked up Insomnia? You see, Insomnia is now bought by Game, and this year they fucked up for the summer. So, we. Not really, because my phone's been off the whole weekend. Party? Has he got a job? Has he got a job yet? You know what? Well, Game asked me and the guys that I work with if we would work with them, because they're starting up their own game labs. So we'll be doing games for them, we'll be doing contract work. So probably about 80 grand for us. There's only going to be 4 of us working, so 40 grand to us, 40 grand goes to the company. So I'm quite happy. Designing games. Big fan. I'm trying to fucking not in it. Almost half film. Not me. Oh, shit.
The bunch on this field now, young one.
Crash, not good for that type of shit. Making planes crash is not the point of an air traffic controller. Air traffic controller. Yeah, I ain't gonna pay something like 2 million for a jetliner. I don't think very much. Whoops, it is. Make a suicide bomb. Yep, it was a suicide bomb. Yep, that was all it was. Not good. Save golf golf. Go up then. No, go down. No, go up. keep going around the airport. No, keep on going around until you need fuel. Because we know what you're like, pilots. fuel on the plane. We're still fueling the tank. We're gonna use it all up. And more money the company has to spend. Oh, ho, ho. Yep. Oh well. Oh shit. Fantastic. Choo-choo. 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 Fuck. 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 Nice. Oh, Jesus Christ. A day on it. Wind turbine. Are you okay with heights? That's okay then. Well, that's a steady slope. If you're on a cliff face, then I understood. That's what I thought. Should put snow goggles. We should plan ahead. That's all. Oh. It was sunny. Ow.
Oh dear.
What gave me plane jitters? Really? Wow. Never can guess YouTube was a game. No, you get a piece of shit, how dare you?
Oh no.
Is anything in there's nothing. Have fun. Yeah, we know. Of course they don't help. It's a job center, you fool. I'm gonna go green. Shh. Did you just say chaps? What the f- Oh, Jesus Christ, what the fuck is- Everyone? Don't want to know, don't want to know, don't want to know. Wait, because you're special. Feel like I work for the council when I'm driving a new tractor. No! You lie! Ain't that fun? Can't be so good to jump down. That's an information day. That far. Don't know what that is. Fuck off. I'm telling you, fuck off. I need the map. I forgot what the map was. What map? Where am I going? I'm pressing the fucking horn. Oh, shit. Just remember. Oh, get, we've got some Spigot playing our game as well. The game is very powerful, Spigot. Stop! Syndicate, you know who Syndicate is. Please tell me you know who Syndicate is, Reese. Holy sweet baby Jesus, I'm gonna slap you in the face. Oh well. Yeah, well, we've got we've got some other YouTubers, some other guys, other streamers about to play the game as well. For the very first time. So that's fun. I have no idea what this thing's want. What does it want? Wheat? Don't have wheat. Tough shit. Don't have wheat, fuck it. I've got tractor train. Wait for these to grow. Wait for this to grow. Wait for it to grow. Well, flashy little noise. We also became very pally with... Well, we became pally with the Razor Boss guys. The Gamer Boss. We're sponsored by Razor. From last year. That's how we get to go to Comic Con. Again. So, did that. It's all fun. Should get into the gaming industry. Get to meet a lot of folks. Oh, don't little wacker guy, you missed something here. You fud muncher. Some of them stream, so that's fun. I'm going to see if they want to do which channel computer at some point. Let's see if we can stream on the bus at one point. Maybe during Comic Con. Yeah, stream on the bus. The bus is a big computer. Not a big computer, but it's got a lot of console and stuff in it. So you've got Xbox and then Xbox One, PCs. You don't have any PlayStations. So fuck that, fuck it. And whatnot. So it's quite fun. They also had Syndicate game on the bus as well, but I'll play a bit of that. It's fun. It's a big game of hide and seek, but the people who are hiding are gaming, and the people that are running, chasing after the people that are hiding, are either a werewolf, a baby with a gigantic head, or a butcher, drenched in blood. So, it's an actually quite a fun game, believe it or not. What are you playing today? Hide and seek. But it's not called hide and seek, I don't know what game it's called, can't remember the name of it. I'm paying much attention. So at some point the guys, Razor guys, are saying doing a, what you call it, giveaway. For some Razor keyboards. So that they can get them away. There was a... two full boxes of Razor keyboards in the bus. We're going to do a giveaway then, but the manager was preoccupied in doing something else, faffing about, and they didn't do it. Something like I would completely forget. So it's kind of all coming together. What you see me. And then there's me and Jared. Me and Jared and Graham's gaming company. We're starting to get that up on the game, up on the go. But we all need to get money to put into the business first, so start that off. I'm also trying to get some donation things up on Twitch so that people, if they want to help out as well, they can donate money to the games that we make. And probably, I would say the top donators get free copies. Maybe every 10 top donators can get a game off, a free game. That's what I would do, personally, but that's just me. But I might also do like a giveaway. People donate, then I'll get some game, probably whatever the hell I'll think on in the future. One big game that's coming out, like Star Wars, do a giveaway from Star Wars, Collector's Edition maybe. Probably get 2 or 3 of them. That. Oh. There we go. How much is that fucking thing? Whatchamacallit? 245.
Yep.
Oh, bloody hell. 45,000. God. Fuck off. Potato harvester. I want my potato harvester again. That was fun. Get a new one of them. Your game and only got me a car. Quite happy it got me an Xbox One back, a brand new one. My dad's probably gonna send it away down south. I'm gonna sell it to the guy that I work with. The other one's fucked. Because Microsoft said I tampered with it when I sealed it all off. I didn't touch the sticker on the back, so someone else ripped the sticker off. Probably one of the Microsoft employees that forgot to notify someone that the sticker was off and was looked at. So I hope some Microsoft employee fucking uses the Microsoft Xbox department for fucking support sector pish. Actually, knows that I asked for it, so I've got another year's warranty on this one. Now, if my boss doesn't want the Xbox One, if he doesn't buy it, it's only for 100 quid too. If he doesn't get it, he doesn't want it, my girlfriend will get it. So, my dad will send it away and get it replaced if he says no. Because my friend can get it repaired, my boss, so he can get it done. And we're still waiting for more from the Xboxes from Microsoft, the development ones. We still haven't got them yet. We need a bank account for Sony so they can put money into the account and stuff and see that we're actually a proper business before they give us the PS4s. Nintendo has said that they would probably sell 40,000 units, so that's about 80 grand, so maybe, hopefully, you don't know. But I really want this to happen, so that I don't have to fuck about searching for a job, because I'm pretty much already in one. I'll be doing coding. I'm not really 100% good with C# coding. I'm only good with like Flash coding or JavaScript. But I'll learn as we go along. There's three coders. One does Flash, two does C#. So let's do that. It'll probably help me a long way teaching me new shit, so I code games a lot better. So, hope for the future.
You won't mind. You won't.
Where are you?
Oh, I'm yawning.
Fuck. Oh, got me. Anyway. Back to school.
Batter time.
Oh no, you saw a picture. Did it have any boobs in it? Did it have boobs in it? Then oh no. There's many things that can go through my head when you see there's a picture that is a cereal bar. It's a gold cereal bar. Right. This is either my own here. Facebook. You shared it, right? Did you tag me in it? Back it up, back it up, back it up. So did you tag me in it? Or you just cheered it? What happened to any notifications? I got two messages though. Okay, my messages are not working. Oh yay. Here's those, it's 94. The worker. Oh fuck. One's from Heather. Not bad. One from the Getty staff. Can't be arsed reading it. This is all about a bunch of shit about college. I'm not in college. I'm sure I was going to go to college, but now I can't be arsed. I'll just wait until panel season starts. Yeah. Oh shit, Cumberland Hobbs is chasing me. And the Army Reserve guys are away for 2 weeks. So yeah, I've got a whole long time for gaming. But for 3 weeks, I'm going to have to be working my ass off, paying my dad back. I owe my dad 380 odd quid. Then what? Off to uni. Oh, have fun.
What you on?
I need a new combine harvester. In fact, I'm going to check my downloads. Right, I'm back. What? What? Yeah, the guy from Australia. He's either from Australia or New Zealand. Are you sure you're typing in the chat? But it's not come up. Right. Did you say a vault was free? Like the whole game was free? Does that mean I can download it and that'll be me having it? Oh. That was fucking pointless! Wait, what are you on Twitch for? What are you broadcasting? Twitch. Ah, heal. So I can't be arsed looking for you. Good. The only things I see is Blood Bowl, Evolve. I don't see nothing. What? Please. No, I don't see anything that you've shared here. I see the Evolve one. Evolve 3. Oh, it's that guy. What game? What's he in? Oh! Gaming High School. Gaming University thing. He was the head of the school. Right, okay. I know he played in the movie. See what this is gonna give me. What's the crop? It's that one. What? Well, that's a good way. Don't fuck this up. Oh no. Wait, we're just staring at the car, the truck, the lorry thing. Blood all over the fucking floor. No, I'm above you. No, I'm below you. No, I'm inside you. Oh, that's funny. Be here. Turn around. Let's go the other way. Spell. Town of Kickapoo. Fire! Oh, there's some logs. And a woodland park. Got a cross here. Well then. Oh dear. Oh dear. Here we go. Yes. Just beat it. Problem. Boom. Up goes the field. What should we do? Can we do? Yeah, just put it first. Because it was raining, right? Okay. Maybe we need to benefit to it. Happen over there, stop it. Stop it, stop that, stop that. Stop that, I said. Oh dear. Please, you're lying. What part are you? Earthly bastard. Drown her down here. Get out the way. Move, bitch. Get out the way. Get out of the way, bitch. Move.
Uh-huh. Ah, cool. Come on, let me take my flag. You know why I don't want to take my flag? Because I don't have a flag. Flash your lights. Wild light, easy light. No, I'm gonna get stuck. I'm gonna get stuck. Oh yeah, I'm a boss. I'm a boss of driving combine harvesters. Oh yeah.
Reese, we should see before you had got rid of your farm or something like that. We should have had a combine drag race. Doesn't matter. Best combine harvester wins. What could go wrong? Oh. Point here, Reese. Supposed to see anything like that? Don't scare the customers away.
Oh,
car. Get out the way. Get out the way, car. Yes. Look at this tractor just overtook the car. That's the gas station. Look at that one, she is one of a motherfucker. Oh yes. Of course it's working. Fox, no, I'm gonna do it from the other end. Fucking Fox. Oh! We should have got rid of the pen. This is shit. Right, I'm gonna save this.